Tonight in Sulphur Springs, Texas, outside of Dallas, the high school and the whole town is cheering for senior Jay Wilson. The 18-year-old has special needs and has been the manager for their school's basketball team, the Wildcats, for 4 years now. Never missing a game, always there for his teammates, right there in the huddle after every win. So when it was time for their very last home game, his coach had an idea to show Jay just how much he meant to them.
Jay, come here.
Coach Brandon Shaver calling Jay up with a high five and then a surprise.
An opportunity that we're going to have for tonight is, Jay, you're going to suit up for us for the first time.
Yeah. Presenting Jay with a jersey, he was going to play. His name announced on the court. Number 32 with the handshake. Fist bumps for the refs. And then they pass him the ball. Jay makes a clutch three-pointer. Both teams, everyone in the stands, cheering for Jay. And tonight, Jay, Coach Shaver, and his team on what that meant to him.
What feeling did you have when you made that shot?
Awesome.
It was awesome? What was it? What was it like when everybody surrounded you when we came off the bench?
Love.
Love from his team and his community, proud of their Jay.